morning. About to head up the gym with my girl Frida, Mika, and of course Chris. He's currently getting ready.
Not your girl?
Well, Chris is not my girl, obviously not. You know what I mean. About to hip upper body. Hopefully I'll do some chest workouts too, because chest is my favorite. Upper body parts. Had, what we had for breakfast? An egg McMuffin sandwich from Chick-fil-A. Two of them. Highly recommend. Got my cup of coffee. This Keurig. Not a Keurig fan, but it's okay. It does its job. False alarm.
What?
Girls are taking a long time to get ready. So I don't know if they're gonna be hitting the gym with us, with Chris and I, but it's okay. So that means I get to do more chest, because I was gonna do an arm workout with Mika and it, our upper body. And I don't think any of it pertained to chest. And then there was abs, and I'm like, she's crazy. They have a family, but it is what it is. Hi, Chris.
Hello. What are you doing?
Vlogging.
Vlogging? You getting it done?
Yes, well, I'm trying.
Did you tell them what happened?
Yes, about Mika and Frida.
That's okay.
So they're not having any overnight oats. I hope they know that. I told them they were only going to get overnight oats.
If they stayed on.
If they were on the floor by 10:30. And it's already, what time is it?
Like 10:10?
Fuck, I can't tell.
You good.
And they still got to drop off her kid and then get breakfast. So I'm like, no mamas. Definitely feels like March. Muggy. Not hot, but.
You just moonwalk.
Try. I can't moonwalk.
I heard that. There you go.
Got my gallon. Gallon a day to get these toxins away. See what I did there. Got my fanny. And yeah. They should pay me. I've been buying them now.
Sponsored.
Is that pre-workout? People have been asking me if it's pre-workout.
What?
They've been asking me if this is pre-workout candy.
That would be fucking badass. Business idea.
Almost all the flavors are good. Especially wild cherry. Wild cherry, pink lemonade. Top tier. I vibed. We're up to my second home. Or third. My legs hurt too from yesterday. Yesterday was legs.
My hamstrings are done.
We went heavy.
We did. We killed that shit.
Went heavy on hack squat.
What are we doing today, babe? What are we going to do? Incline?
Incline?
Go heavy?
Well, yeah.
About to get that.
I'm not a fan, but.
No? That's okay.
But it's needed.
It is needed. Gotta do it. Did you tell them that you're cutting?
And I'm cutting. I mean, I haven't done a great job at it, but we'll get there. Just did some progress pics today.
Coach is a twat.
Huh?
Your coach is a twat.
My coach is a twat. No, he's not. Oh, I gotta put my mask on. Oh, shit. Put this like right here. Oh, these damn fucking stairs. My poor quads. It's my quads more than anything. Can I turn this around? I hate that I can't do that. To have all these guys sign an agreement that it's okay for them to be in the gym. I mean, in the video. Oh, hello. Locker room, but hold on. Okay, wanted to make sure if anyone was like changing or anything, because y'all don't even see that. Okay, I think you were here. So, I left my pool workout back home. So, trying this bad boy. It is Alpha Prime pre-workout focus energy strength watermelon. First time actually vlogging in my gym. So the gym that I'm at is at True Fit at Park North. It's fairly brand new and it just opened this past summer, like the end of past summer. I used to go to the one on Bandera, and I mean, it has what it needs, but it's a little bit older. It's like more modern, more like newer equipment, more spread out, laid out. I honestly love this gym. I always recommend it to people and I always have people signing up and I'm just like, where's my commission, you know? It's all right. So, we're about to get chest tries. Let's go. Okay, where are we going first?
Pec deck. I'm gonna warm up this.
Where?
Pec deck. Chest flex.
Got the warm up out of the way, and now we're gonna fucking bench press. Gotta do it for the video too.
What? Cool. What's up, guys? PG Gene here, ready to get some chest workouts in. We got Chris Taylor over here, ready prep coach, ready to do their thing.
Fucking cake. I'll get there one day. Okay, you know how I said I wasn't gonna work out with these two? They are 50 minutes late. 50 minutes late. No overnight oats for them. Upper body done. Had a great ass workout with Mika. Pretty was on her own. Locker room again. this beautiful person. And there's Frida. Say hi, Frida.
Hi.
Like a little girl.
Say hi, Frida.
Hi.
And we are starving.
Yeah.
Ravenous. I'm feeling ravenous.
Ravenous. That's a new one.
I like saying ravenous.
Somebody in San Antonio with a big database to sponsor and give the mom free swim lessons so she can take the kids and post on her Instagram. We're literally looking for a candidate to do that so we can get advertised and give them.
Yeah.
So it's a thing.
I'm obsessed with that.
She's fun. They're gonna try it.
I'm excited. I always say I try it.
What is this? It's pink lemonade sour strips.
She always has like a million.
I know. People are like, dude, where'd you get those? Where do you get those? I want some. And some people are like, are they pre-workout like strips? I'm like,
pre-workout. No, honestly, I thought they were gonna be some kind of protein.
I thought they would help you with like your PRs or some shit.
Sorry, it just has a lot of sugar, so it gives me that extra little pump. What you think?
Sour. They're good. That's that is straight pink lemonade.
Oh.
The package does not lie.
I don't like it at all.
What?
She doesn't like sour things.
Well, you're sour in general, so no, I'm just kidding.
And please subscribe, comment, like. Whatever you YouTubers do, and you know, leave a comment of your favorite part of the video. Also, too,
I forgot.
Look out for more videos.
Yeah, that's right.